In by Jacob Slavin. Slavin now with that much time left on the first power play. Williams comes calling. They score! Brock McGinn set up beautifully by Justin Williams, and Carolina is off and running.
Boy, it's amazing because I'm sure Bill Peters would point right back to Ryan winning the faceoff, and that gives you immediate possession. And even though Hedman and Strawman, the two Swedes, make a couple of good defensive plays, you start to get tired if you're a penalty-killing group. And McGinn had just made a play on the goal line to Williams that if there was going to whistle, I was going to show that. And what's the next whistle? It's Williams returning the favor, making a beautiful saucer pass to McGinn.
Even surprised Williams a little.
And Williams part of their 06 Cup team. And they score! Victor Hedman rifles it home. The Lightning tie this game up.
Victor Hedman's in full swoop mode, that's for sure. He's been covering ground like crazy in this game already. Watch him coming from behind there. Nice zigzagging action there. Nikita Kucherov is always on the move. He cuts across the middle a lot. It creates a hole and fills a hole. It freezes the defenseman on the near side and allows penetration for Hedman coming in behind. Really good look at it there. You can see how Dahlbeck had to back off the line.
They get to the corner. Williams on Andre Palat. Loose puck on a change. Aho scores! Out of nowhere! A finish flash from Sebastian Aho, and Carolina has a 2-1 lead.
Well, I'm going to tell you what. Brock McGinn had a huge part in this goal. He made a couple of super passes, and Carolina is able to make a change. It's Victor Rask with the heady change, and Aho starts his shift on time. Just a beautiful, beautiful shot to the short side. It's not Victor. Victor's going off with Williams at the tail end.
Tries to center. Point joining him. You get jolted by Aho. Strawman moving in. He fires. Scores! Looked like it was tipped in front. And the Lightning have responded to tie this at two.
I think this is Tyler Johnson's goal. A shot by Strawman, hit something. Puck retrieval behind the net. See both guys working, both Palat and then Point. Now watch in front of the net. There's Strawman top of your screen. Tyler Johnson's there. That's pretty much a full-on screen and a nice redirection. This will give you a good idea. Bodies flopping everywhere. Oh, yeah, baby. When you're in the zone, you can make little plays like that. Tyler Johnson with great eye-hand coordination. Now 10 goals since December 1st for Tyler Johnson.
Palat and Johnson. Now to Dotson. Shooting. That's off the post. Johnson fires. Saved by Ward. Rebound. They score! Johnson falling to the ice, sweeping it toward the net. And the Lightning have their first lead of 3-2.
Well, line change had something to do about that, and the Lightning come on with some fresh guys and made a difference. But Tyler Johnson stays with this. On the initial attack here, Brayden Point takes it deep. And then Dotchin, who had just come on, gets a great chance off the pipe. Cam Ward robbed Tyler Johnson. He made a tremendous glove save. But look at Johnson stay with it. Here's the Dotchin chance. It was redirected, clank, right off the post. Watch Tyler Johnson. Terrific hands to get that great first chance. You can see the great save by Ward. And then Tyler Johnson falling over backwards. Gets a little bit of help there. I think it went off the defenseman's leg. Yes, it did. And into the back of the net. And Tyler Johnson continues red hot.
Through the neutral zone to the outside. Jordan Staal, Teravainen. Here's Falk straight away. His shot scores! Justin Falk with a bullet right by Vasilevsky. We're tied at 3.
What a beautiful entry. And this power play group had another seamless entry early in the period. No pressure up the ice, which allows Aho just to gain the line. Point loses his stick in the process. And had Point had his stick, would Falk have as easy of a time getting this through? I'm not sure. And now you get Lindholm. Look at how upright Elias Lindholm is with his screen. So that makes it more difficult for the sizable Vasilevsky to see around him.
Here's Palat. Not a Point. Leaving it. Dotchin walks in. Fires! He scores! This one should count. 4-3 Lightning.
This is a two-goal swing all on Jake Dodgson, because he makes a heck of a play against Jeff Skinner on the one-on-one. Skinner's accelerating right there. He's got him. So Dodgson has to let him go by and catch him on the flip side. His timing is perfect. Chops his stick at exactly the right time, takes away a goal. And then he comes in late on the play. He's got lots of time and room. And he's from almost exactly the same shot as Seti Paquette had a few minutes ago. He doesn't miss. I think that actually got deflected off of somebody in front of the net. That might have changed direction off of Derek Ryan.
In front of him. Play chased to center. And Tyler Johnson trying to beat Hannafin. Does. Gets it on goal. He scores! A hat trick for Johnson. What a play to finish off the hat trick by Tyler Johnson to make it 5-3.
Perfect song for this goal. Go Johnny go. Oh my God, did he ever eat up Noah Hannafin. Turns the jets on. Hannafin takes a look over his shoulder and goes, oh my God, that guy's faster than I thought. But look at the effort. Not only does he get underneath him and strip him of the puck, but he also stays with it on his feet with enough balance to jackknife Hannafin, get Cam Ward down, find the puck, and put it into the empty net. That is one of the great goals of the year, folks.
Well, they've had two Gordie Howe hat tricks. Now they've got a traditional hat trick from Tyler Johnson.
Watch him step on the gas here. See Hannafin? Hannafin looked one way, and then he looked at the other, and Johnson's already even with him. He's blowing his doors off by then, but he uses his size to advantage in this time. He's smaller than Hannafin.
Now controlled by Justin Falk, and again Teuvo Teravainen, and they play catch. Falk a shot, scores! Through a screen out in front, that puck had eyes. Justin Falk from downtown, and Carolina is within one.
Like I said, the net front presence that Elias Lindholm can provide is really tough for any goaltender, and it's been tough on the last two goals. It's been the same combination. Falk in the middle. He got it by point without a stick on the last one. He gets it by Stamkos. I can't tell if Lindholm gets a piece of it or not. I can tell you either way, Lindholm screams.